all sat round her, and she's got a skirt pulled up round her waist, and she's pulling her knickers to one side, and she's showing them all her disgusting little s***. And I just started screaming. I don't know what came over me.
I think we wasted about 8 years trying to make the last film. Why? I'm not entirely sure, to be honest with you.
He was responsible for the most striking imagery in cinema in the past 50 years.
So I went to see him at this little cafe he goes to every day, and he seemed nice.
The guy's a prick-fog Jew-ass paedophile sociopath.
Why are you never on my side?
I am on your side. Are you suffering?
Yes.
Well, then, it would be a good idea to get you to a hospital.
If I'm shutting down, if this is the end, I'm not going into hospital.
Well, do you think it'd be a good idea to see a doctor?
Yes, of course I fucking do!
You can imagine what it's like coming home to find your 88-year-old mother-in-law in her armchair in your front room on fire.
Ah, Sleeping Beauty awakes! Come in, come in! Sit your lovely little self down on our humble sofa.
Can it be true? Can Johnny Jesus Jenks actually be sitting in my living room?
He's an arrogant little shite, actually.
Say ah.
Ah!
Yeah, no, not good.
I was right about that nest last week, wasn't I? I knew they were dead the minute I saw it from the bedroom window.
I would have to say, actually, that something is seriously wrong with him.
Nothing you can do, I suppose. You can't go around cursing the world.
There's no use worrying until we get the tests back, but we could just see you otherwise. Come on, let's pop your trousers off and have a look at your legs.
Pelicans! Pelicans! Pelicans!